kid we knew growing up. He's different now.
I need weight.
I'm about to make a move, and when I do, you have all the products you want.
I'll just find a school that will take him, and he'll have a life I never had. A real education.
Tommy, I'm not trying to do this street shit forever.
You don't get to pick and choose when you're down.
Power Season 6, Episode 7. My final prediction video before the episode. Everybody be sure to comment. Let me know what you think is going to happen as we go through the show notes. Every point the show is trying to make this episode. If you're finding me for the first time, please subscribe to the channel. Turn on the notification so when I drop videos, you get them. Be sure to like the video and share. I might start back putting on the plus 7 glasses of sexy as hell just because the Miami Dolphins is not going to win a game this year and I don't feel like waiting on them. The first point in the show notes, Tasha and Ghost bump heads on how to properly raise Tariq. What do you all think they mean by that? Do you think that Tasha would be supportive of Tariq getting into the street life? We see in the trailer that Ghost wants him to go to another school somewhere else. But I think Tasha, having those motherly skills, is realizing that Tariq is beyond reproach, and she might want Ghost to consider maybe teaching him the streets, letting Tommy do it, or maybe sending him in the military. But I think Tasha get the picture, whereas Ghost is hell-bent on trying to get Tariq to go back to the school. The next point, Tommy teaches Tariq a lesson. A lot of you all have been in the comments saying that you think Tariq is in the trunk. This might be the clue that Tariq is in the trunk. In the back where there you see Tommy pointing a gun at him, Two-Bit pointing a gun at him. This could be Tariq in that trunk. And this could be the lesson that Tommy is teaching him. A lot of us think that it's possibly Dre, but I just don't think it's Dre because they show Dre getting bopped in the head, then they cut to the trunk. I think that's what the trailer want us to think. So it could definitely be Tariq based on the show notes. Next one, Tate gets caught with his pants down, jeopardizing his political campaign. They haven't showed Tate having sex with his former campaign manager since like the second episode. I gotta believe somehow or another they're gonna coerce that back into this episode, or maybe they'll figure out somehow, some way that he's tied to the corrupt police officers in the show. Either way, whatever this is, it's gonna jeopardize his campaign. Ramona Garrity is gonna be there to see it. And that's just gonna amp up more steam for me saying they might let Ghost live and run for governor of New York with the backing of Ramona Garrity, who has a very high position in the DNC party. So we'll be on the lookout for that. Leave me what your comments on what you think. How is Tate gonna get caught with his pants down in the campaign? The next show note, Lakeisha creates some new enemies within Tommy's drug organization. That's kind of misleading too, because I think at first thought they want us to think that it's somebody within his group. Big Grim, 2-Bit, Spanky. It could also be that she gets into it with someone with Jason's crew. Maybe she go popping off at the mouth at one of Jason's hitters. Maybe she go popping off at the mouth at Jason himself. Because you seem to, Tommy has been reckless and just bringing Keisha around all this stuff. But would Tommy be stupid enough to bring Keisha to a meeting that he has with Jason? I don't see Tommy putting that past Tommy. I could definitely see him doing that, but I guess we'll have to see how this episode goes. And y'all remember, Keisha's got that cut on her arm, which could be a scrap she got into with somebody in Jason's organization and not with Tommy's immediate group. The last show note, the pressure is on when Jason tasks Ghost and Tommy to work together. First impression on that is you would think Jason wants Tommy and Ghost to probably do another drug deal, but just knowing the nature of this show and its writing, more than likely it's probably that Jason wants them to take out somebody. Remember, Jason pitted them against each other to grab Alicia Jimenez. I would think that this is gonna be another situation where Jason is gonna have Tommy and Ghost working together to try to take out somebody. It's just a matter of who. Wouldn't it be ironic if Jason has some kind of beef with someone dealing with Benny's organization and their task to do that, that would put Ghost in a huge quagmire. And y'all already know, for the most part, y'all are saying that Benny knows that the killer of Proctor is Tommy. I still don't think that he knows that yet. Maybe he's leading on to it, but I don't think he fully knows that. But wouldn't it be something if they tasked Tommy and Ghost to go after someone within Benny's organization because Jason needs to take out some cartel family in New York to get all the control of ports, all the control of entryway, whatever Jason needs, that's what he wants, and he's gonna make them do it. So leave me all your comments, your conspiracies. This is my last video before the next episode. Let me know what you think. And are you all excited for the spinoffs that are coming with Power? That's gonna do it for this video. Don't forget to like my video. Please comment, subscribe. Go get yourself that life game. Let me know what else you guys watch besides Power. I'm into a whole lot of stuff. I'm into a lot of superhero movies, and I wanna do reviews on some of the other shows you guys are already into. And until the next Sex is Hell video, I'll see you.